Hello, welcome to Urban Singing Academy. This is another session of area related to circle. We are going to discuss today some questions. The basic concept has been already discussed, and I hope you have learned the formula. And on the basis of the formula, we are going to solve some questions. So let me discuss few questions which will be helpful to find the answers of the different questions. And that is basically, we have to calculate the area of the shaded portions. So first question I am taking here, that find the area of the shaded portion. Area of shaded portion. Portion in the following. In the following question. In the following question. Following question. Right? Area of the shaded portion in the following question. That is the question which we have to given, which we have to solve. What are the first question? Let me write question number one. Question number one is, there is a circle, you know, and in circle there is a square. A, B, C, D, C, D is a square inscribed in a circle, and you have to find, this is given only, this is given 14 centimeter. So this length is given 14 centimeter, that is diameter, and you have to find the area of this region, that is outside of this square but inside of the circle, that you have to calculate. So how to calculate this? To calculate the area of the shaded portion, because this is 14, so that will be also 14, you know, that will be also 14, it will be also a diameter, and diameters of the circles are equal. So diameter is also diagonal, diagonal of the circle, diagonal of the square. So diagonal of a square, everybody know that diagonal of a square, diagonal of a square is what? Under root 2a, and this is 14 given. So under root 2a is equal to 14, and therefore a is equal to 14 by root 2, that is 7 root 2, because 14 can be written as 7 into 2 into 2, and 2 divided by root 2 will be root 2. So one side of a square is known, and diameter of circle, since diameter of circle is given, and what is that? That is 2r. 2r is equal to 14, so r is equal to 7. R is 7. Now if I can find the area of circle and subtract the area of a square out of it, then area of shaded portion can be obtained. So area of shaded portion, area of shaded portion is equal to area of a square, area of circle minus area of a square, and in that way you may calculate. So area of shaded portion is area of circle, that is pi r square, minus area of square is a square. Pi, that is 22 by 7 into 7 into 7, and a is 7 root 2 whole square. 7, 7 cancel, 22, 7 is 154, and minus 7 square is 49 into 2, 98. So 56 square centimeter is the area of the shaded portion, and that can be calculated easily, right? The next question is, let us see the next question, and the next question is, let me write the next question, and what is that? That the area of the, this is a triangle, right angle triangle, and this is the this is the quadrant also. So we have to calculate the area of this one, area of this one, this is a quadrant of the circle, and This is the area which we have to calculate. This is given 21 centimeter, 21 centimeter, and this is the right angle, isosceles triangle. We have to calculate the area of this shaded portion. So this is, looks like a quadrant because this is same and this is same, so it is the radius, and this is the quadrant, fourth part of the circle, you know. So fourth part of the circle, and we know the area of quadrant is what? Pi r square by 4. So pi r square by 4. If I would subtract the area of right angle triangle from the area of quadrant, what I will get? The area of shaded portion. So area of shaded portion here, shaded portion is nothing else but area of quadrant minus area of right angle triangle. Area of right angle triangle. Right angle triangle. And therefore area of quadrant is pi r square by 4. Area of right angle triangle is 1 by 2 into base into height, because both are same, so isosceles triangle is same. And now I can write 1 by 4 into pi is 22 by 7, and r is 21 into 21 minus 1 by 2, and a is 21 into 21, so same thing. So that can be cancelled by 11, and this is 2, this is 3 as well. So 11, 3 are 33. 33 and 33 by 2 minus 21 by 2. This is 33 by 2 minus 21 by 2, and 21 I can take common from both. So here 21 by 2 left. 33 by 2 minus 21 by 2 is 12 by 2. 12 by 2 is 6. 6 into 21 is 126. A square centimeter. That will be the answer of this question. So you have to first recognize that which part, what are the figure, and which part I can subtract out of whom. If you will be able to do that, you will be able to solve questions very quickly. Let me discuss some more questions on the basis of that. Thereafter we will discuss some difficult questions rather than this shaded portion as well. But let me explain few more questions with the help of this, where the area is to be calculated. So the next question is, here one circle is there, this is third, and this is another circle. The two similar circles are there. One similar circle, two similar circles are there, and we have to calculate the two similar circles is there, and we have to find the area of this region. This is given here, this is right angle triangle, this is also right angle triangle, and we have to calculate the area of this region. This region, you have to find the area of this region is to be calculated, and that basically you have to find it. There are two centers, this is O and O dash, this is also 2, this is also 2, 2 and 2 radii of the circles, and you have to calculate the area of this shaded portion. How to deal with such questions? Will you answer this question? Have you any idea how to solve these questions? If you have some idea, please tell me. Otherwise, I will tell you what will be the right answer of this question and how to solve it. So, have 1 minute time for you. Will you try? Please try it. How to deal with this question? Two identical circles are there which intersect at this, like this. And you have to calculate the area. What will be the area? We did the similar like questions in the previous question, and hopefully you understand it. But here, this is a combination of same type of two figures, so that is why it is difficult. Let me explain this. What is this? If this is a circle, one circle, And here, this is a quadrant. And this is a right angle triangle. So, the same thing, out of this quadrant, this fourth part, if I subtract the right angle triangle area, then this area will come. Similarly, one more right angle triangle will come if I subtract the area of this right angle triangle out of this quadrant, that area will also come. And this is the similar like situation here also. This is 2, this is 2, this is 2, this is 2, these are 2 right angles. If I subtract the area of quadrant minus area of right angle triangle, then this area will be left. Right now? This area will be left. And it is a similar type of questions, so I can make double of it and to get the complete area. So to get complete area, I can subtract area of quadrant minus area of right angle triangle. If I do this, then that will come this area, this certain portion. But we have to calculate this complete area, that is this complete area. So it means out of the area of this quadrant, if I would subtract the area of this right angle triangle, then this area will be left, this area will be left. And because these are the two identical figures, and therefore to make find complete area, I can make it double. So area of the similar type of questions, similar situations, you will be able to analyze this. Area of shaded portion, shaded region is equal to twice of area of quadrant minus area of right angle triangle. So what will happen? The area of shaded portion will come out like twice of area of quadrant is 1 by 4 pi r square minus area of right angle triangle is 1 by 2 into base into height, because this is an isosceles triangle, so base and height are same, that can be written as a into a. So now what will come? Twice of 1 by 4 into pi, r is 2, nothing else, 2 square, that will be, so 2 square minus 1 by 2, and base is 2, height is 2, so 2 into 2, so that will come. Now 2 can be cancelled by 2, 2 square is 4, 4 cancel. So what is left finally? Pi minus 2, and this is a square centimeter answer. Area is this. You can calculate this. This is a very good question, often asked in many competitive examination as well, and in school examination also. So sometimes this question can be solved by using this concept, and some other questions can have also the idea. Fourth question I am writing. This was the third question of the series, and now I am writing fourth question. What is that? Here is the question. This is a triangle, you know, and that is a part of circle. You say this is a part of circle, and this is what I have to calculate, the area of this region. Right? Area of this complete region we have to calculate, and this is the area that we have to calculate, and this is the area that we have to calculate. So how to calculate? This is a quadrant, looks like a quadrant. It is a part of a circular area. This is a circle whose area, which your first part is given here. This is a quadrant, and now in this quadrant, this is a quadrant, and we have to calculate this complete area. So this is the area which we have to calculate. Now how to deal with such question? Suppose the radius is 14 given, and this is also 14, of course. If this is 14, then that will be 14, but this is 8 only, right now? So that will be how much? Remaining 6. To calculate the area, we can find the area of this quadrant minus area of this right angle triangle, then you will be able to calculate it. So area of shaded portion here area of shaded portion is nothing else but area of quadrant, area of quadrant minus area of right angle triangle, area of right angle triangle, angle triangle. So area of quadrant is 1 by 4 pi r square minus area of right angle triangle is 1 by 2 into base into height. So here 1 by 4 into pi r h, pi is 22 by 7, I can write r is 14 into 14 minus 1 by 2, base is 14 but height is 8, height is 8 here only. So I can write this 4 times, this is 7, 2 is 14, 2 cancel this 2 times and 2 cancel this 11 times. So finally it is 11 into 14 left and here 14 into 4 left. So 11 minus 4 into 14 I can take common and this is 11 minus 4 is 7, 7 into 14 is 98 square centimeter. That will be the answer of this question. So all questions of this category can be dealt with either finding the area of circle or area of semicircle or whatever situation may be, maybe area of quadrant sometimes you will be able to analyze that. One more question, let me discuss. This is question number 5 of this series. Here the question is written like this. This is the area. And that is the area that has to be calculated. Right? So, let me write like this. Okay. Now, the total length of this one is 28 centimeter, right? And this length is 7 centimeter only. That means this will be thrice of 7. That is 21. The remaining must be 21. And we have to calculate the area of this figure, this region. That we have to calculate. I have to calculate the area of this region. Area of this region. So what to do and how to do, how to solve this question, right? So that is the question, that how to deal with such question and how to find the answer of this question. So of course the total length is 28, so this length must be 21 centimeter. Now, if I write the area of this semicircle minus area of this semicircle plus area of this semicircle, then we will get the required area of region. So, here this is at 28, total diameter is 28, so radius must be 14. Now, required area is this. I can write this semicircle 1, this is semicircle 2 and this is semicircle 3. So area is, required area would be area of semicircle C1, then that will give the complete area, right? Plus area of semicircle C2, area of semicircle C2 minus area of C3 minus area of semicircle C2 minus area of C2, that is we have to calculate. So here area of semicircle is 1 by 2 pi r1 square, right? Semicircle, this radius is r1. R1 is what? R1 is the radius of this semicircle, total diameter is 28, so radius is 14. R2 is radius of this, because this total diameter is 21, so radius must be 21 by 2. And R3 is the radius of this, diameter is 7, so radius is 7 by 2. That we can calculate here. So 1 by 2 pi R1 square, 1 by 2 pi R3 square and minus 1 by 2 pi R2 square. That we have to calculate, right? So 1 by 2 pi can be taken common from all this. Now r1 square plus r3 square minus r2 square, that we need to calculate. Another way we can deal with 1 by 2 pi r1 h 14 square. 14 square h 196 plus r3 h 7 by 2 square minus 21 by 2 whole square, that we need to calculate. So it will be 1 by 2 pi 14 square is 196 plus 49 by 4 minus 441 by 4, and what is that? Let me write it. 1 by 2 pi into 196 minus 441 minus 49. 11 minus 9 is 2, and then 13 minus 4 is 9, and 3 left also. So 392 by 4, and this can be cancels, I think so. 4 cancel this, 4 9 ja 36 and 4 8 ja 32. So 9 4 ja 36, 3 left, so 4 8 ja 32. 196 minus 98 is 98, and 1 by 2 pi is 22 by 7 into 98. 14 7 ja 98, 2 7 ja 14, 22 into 7 is 154 centimeter square. That will be answer of this question. So in this way you will be able to calculate such questions, and hopefully you will be you will find the how to solve the questions, how to find the answer of such questions. Let me discuss one more questions, and then you will be able to analyze this. Here is question number 6. A circle is given here, and now this is given a square. A square is given, and you have to calculate the area outside of this. That is the area that you have to calculate. Right? This is what you have to calculate. The diagonal is given 14 root 2. So diagonal is given 14 root 2 centimeter, and you have to calculate the area of said portion. How to calculate this? As again, you know, this is the square, side A. So diagonal of a square is under root 2 A, and diagonal is 14 root 2 is equal to under root 2 A. So clearly A is equal to 14. A is what? A is nothing else but diameter of the circle as well. A is this one, because this is A, so that will be also A. So A is nothing but diameter. Diameter of circle, that is A, which is 14 also. So 2R is equal to 14. This employee R is equal to 7. Now we have to find the area of shaded portion that is outside of the circle. So to do what we can do, we can find the area of a square minus area of circle. So area of shaded portion can be calculated by using area of a square minus area of circle. Area of circle. And area of a square is a square minus area of circle is pi r square. A square is nothing else but 14 square, and pi r square is 22 by 7 into r is 7 into 7. 7, 7 cancel. 196 minus 154 is equal to 42 square centimeter. That will be answer of this question. Right? I hope you got it. So let me discuss one more question. Okay. Find the area of shaded portion again. This is the circle. Three circles are similar like, right? And I can write third circle as well. and this is the area which you have to calculate. Three identical circles are there. O, O dash, O double dash are the center of three circles, and you have to calculate the area of this region. That region. You have to calculate the area of this region. So how to calculate this? Let me explain this question. Right? This side is given 2, 2, 2, 2 and 2. So of course this is 2. So length of the sides O dash and O double dash, or even you can write centers are like A, B, C, A, B and C are the centers. So AB is equal to 2 plus 2 is 4. BC is also 2 plus 2, 4. This is also 2 plus 2, 4. So length of sides of all three sides are equal, and therefore it is called an equilateral triangle. Here AB is equal to BC is equal to question number 7. AB is equal to BC is equal to CA is equal to 4 cm. All measurements are in centimeter, and therefore ABC is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Right? We know area of equilateral triangle. Do you know what is the area of equilateral triangle? Area of equilateral triangle. Lateral triangle is root 3 by 4 into side square. Side square. So what will happen? Root 3 by 4 into side is 4. 4 square. So 4, 4 cancel. What is left? 4 root 3 square centimeter. That will be the area of equilateral triangle. So if out of the area of this equilateral triangle, if I could subtract the area of these quadrants, right now, if I would subtract the area of this quadrant plus area of this quadrant plus area of this sector, then we will get the area. Since it is an equilateral triangle, so angle must be equal to 60, 60 and 60, right? So area of sectors, area of three sectors is, we have understood this, what is that? Three sectors, so multiply by 3, theta upon 360 into pi r square. This is the area of three sectors. So we can calculate here 3 into 60 upon 360 multiply by 22 by 7 into what is r? That is 4. 4 square. Radius is 2. So 2 square is 4 only. Right now? Even I can write this pi, left it as it is. 60 into 3, 180, that cancels 2 times. 2 cancels this 2 times. So 2 pi square centimeter. Square centimeter, that is the area. So final area is, out of the area of triangle, if I would subtract the area of three sector, then area of centered region will be left. So area of centered region will be, area of centered region will be what? Area of this equilateral triangle minus area of this three sector, that is 4 root 3 minus 2 pi and square centimeter, that is 2 into 2 root 3 minus pi square centimeter, and that will be answer of this question. So hopefully you got this point, how to deal with such easy questions in which area of centered portions is to be calculated. In next lecture we will discuss some more question, and till then you practice some questions of the similar kind, and if there is any problem you can call us on this through the mail, and our mail ID, you know that, mail ID arvindsinghacademy@gmail.com, singhacademy@gmail.com, gmail.com. You can write us, or on our YouTube channel, if you comment on it, we will reply that also. So thank you very much for watching this. Please share and subscribe our channel for regular update. Thank you. God bless. Bye-bye.